We've shown today that the courts can work. They are a bulwark in our democracy. And when President Trump enacts laws or executive orders that are unconstitutional and illegal, the courts are there to defend everyone's rights. So we want to thank you very, very much.
The American Civil Liberties Union is drowning in donations after starting a legal battle against President Donald Trump's immigration ban. In the two full days after Trump signed the executive order, the ACLU said it raised more than $24 million in online donations. That's more than six times the organization's annual donation average. Many of those who gave money to the ACLU had never donated before, pointing to a surge of support from people who opposed Trump's travel ban. Celebrities and investors joined in, using their platform to match public donations.
I would like to make a plea for everyone, if they can. Any money they have to spare, please donate to the ACLU to protect the rights and liberties of people across this country.
The ACLU says its membership has more than doubled since Trump's election. The organization's executive director told the New York Times the new donation money would go toward hiring more legal staff.